So, hello, my name is Dheer Rajani from PYP 5 Iris, and I'm here to present my passion project. These are a few facts about me. My favorite food is palak paneer. My favorite sport is soccer. My favorite color is purple. And my hobby is video gaming. My favorite place to go to is Dubai. And my favorite plant is Venus flytrap. Can you guess what my TD theme is? How we express ourselves. This is my understanding. My TD theme means that we discover the different ways that we can express ourselves and our feelings and also express our culture to others. My passion. Gaming is basically playing digital games on any platform. Modern gamers play high graphic and fun games on desktops, mobile, and iPad, and more. This is my logo. The meaning of my logo is the strength of digital gaming and innovation in our life. Conceptual questions. These are my conceptual questions. This is all my unit information, lines of inquiry, key concepts, and related concepts. An ATL. This inquiry stage brainstorming. So these are 10 topics and I narrowed them down to 2. Then I narrowed them down to 1, which is technology. My inquiry cycle. Brainstorming, gathering information, examine and accomplishment. SDG I connected. The SDG that I connected is gender equality, SDG 5, and the target is end all forms of discrimination against all women and girls everywhere. I thought of this, of connecting to this SDG goal, because I found a video from Dharman where he spoke about he made a skit with different actors in it, and they basically made a skit on gender equality. This is my ATL skill self-assessment. Gathering information. The role of digital technology in our life was my first LOI, and I presented my understanding through these learning engagements. I used a VTR, Connect Extend Challenge, a mind map on LOI 1, and I read a book and wrote a reflection on it. Circumstances that led to innovation of technology. This is my LOI 2 research. Circumstances that led to innovation of technology. I made a VTR on Think, Puzzle Explore, and reflected on with it. Facts about digital gaming. There are more female online gamers than males. Nearly 30% of gamers are now age 50 and above. More than 33% of adult gamers now play online games with their children at least once a week. Chinese video game market generates the most revenue. Stage of inquiry examine. This is my article's mind map. I read articles on anger issues, video games can entertain you and cheer you up, and more. And wrote reflections. Movie review, I did the same, but with different movies like Wreck-It Ralph and Angry Birds. Perspectives that people have on digital gaming is my LY3, and this is my LY3 research. This is my poster that I made on perspectives. Inquiry stage, accomplishment. Our responsibility towards digital gaming. So this is basically it's a list of responsibilities that every single gamer should have. Play video games for a limited amount of time. Stretch your body when you have been playing for a long time. Blink your eyes. Give your hands a break if you feel tired. And be nice to others who you are talking to. This is some data that I gathered during my research. 41% of gamers are female. And I've taken action by playing with my sister. I play video games with my sister, like FIFA, Call of Duty, and Minecraft, and more. And that proves that girls can be gamers too. Thank you.